It's what I think it is. Don't worry, guys. I got the inside scoop on striking. Looks like FD was banned.
What? Who banned FD?
Against like, Ice Climbers? I banned FD.
That's the fairest stage, as pertained by Smash 4.
Are you Fox?
You can make every stage.
Oh, okay.
So, obviously.
So, I was wrong. It's actually Pikachu Fox. Irish was banning FD because he's playing Fox. Pikachu Chain Grab.
I didn't get any
that makes
right.
sense. Battlefield or Bust. Get into it.
Oh wow, the green Pikachu versus the green Fox. This is some pride right here.
this is
a pride match.
There's colors on the line.
This turned from tournament match into pride match.
Okay. Wow, falling up air did not go through down smash. That's really dumb. Oh, Snipe, get him!
Oh, is that ice? Is that ice? I don't think.
Oh, that's never mind. Fox is really good.
I don't think that's ice.
Landon is yet to 025.
That was pretty hot looking. That's awesome.
Uh huh. Oh, we didn't mean to do that.
Oh,
that was real scary.
That.
Oh, we should have tilted.
Oh, I was expecting a down tilt, but I think you misinputted.
All right.
You wanted to do something, but you just misinputted whatever you wanted.
It seems like OT5 is kind of ran away with it at the beginning, but I think Josh can get some mileage out of out of his hits.
He almost got.
Wow! The taunt.
Josh, you can always tell he knows what he's doing with Fox. He's been playing this character for like 100 years.
Yeah.
He's at least 100 years old.
he's essentially an ancient pharaoh when it comes to the game. He's been playing for so long.
So you know this Fox is real.
Let's see.
Just that.
It looks like OT5 is just trying to throw out those nairs, hoping for a trade. Oh.
Is it 025 or is it 25?
0-2. I have no idea.
Or is it 250? But he was just dyslexic.
You're absolutely right. I don't know. This may be a very serious case.
This is the most serious part about this.
Wow, did dash tag just combo into that? Oh man. F smash into F smash.
Covered all the options right there.
Oh, nice edge cancel. That just broke up smash. I've yet to see, I've seen about 17 F-Smashes this game, and only one of them has landed. So
that's all you need, bro. All you need. You
should probably see some less commit, some moves that don't require as much commitment from both players. Oh!
You know what it is? I'm gonna go here. I'm gonna go in this
position. My gosh.
I'm gonna say it. You know what it is?
What?
It's the hat. Pikachu's hat. It's the luck of the Irish.
I believe it. As opposed to Irish, who has no luck of the Irish.
I just said, okay. Hey, that's pretty lucky. That's pretty good.
So let's see. JV, you won't.
Oh,
I should have grabbed it.
JV.
Ruined it.
Rip the dream.
Rip the dream. Oh, another charged F smash in neutral. Oh no.
Oh man, those chain grabs.
Yeah, he could have pivot grabbed, but I guess he just up smashed. Sometimes I'll do that if I'm chain grabbing Fox's Marth. Sometimes I'll panic up tilt if I don't think I'm gonna land the grab. Ooh.
And sometimes
okay.
A smash is like two grabs. So. You know, if you don't feel like you might get the next couple, you sell the up smash, and it's almost like you got it.
Oh, amazing short!
Ooh. Short to save his life.
Yes.
A Pikachu showing he has a behind. He has a buttocks with a very powerful weapon.
It's true.
He's gonna use it.
Yeah, this is a really good shine spike. Intercepting him mid quick attack.
That's some
game stuff. One going to 0-2-5.
So you obviously know Josh is definitely he knows.
I expected this.
He's played Fox for quite some time, but he's gonna disrespect him right now. Go with the Ice Climbers character.
Irish not one to go to Ice Climbers in round one. Going to FD.
Oh, is this like a true fact?
This stage should have been banned.
I don't know.
Man. Actually, I think that was a mash.
Josh showing he knows how to do Ice Climber tech, even after not having played the character that much. Pretty good.
Oh wow, all these falling up airs. Gosh, Pikachu's disjointed hitboxes. Oh, that's. Yep, chain grabs. We got chain grabs.
I think Landon doesn't know this matchup.
I don't think so either.
Just kind of threw up airs.
he's definitely panicking.
He's throwing out his moves. Oh, right up, up smash.
Why
is
not?
This gonna be a stop?
Oh, just keep going. Let it rock.
Oh, okay.
I'm trying to think, are there any Edmund ICs? that he could like practice against?
Edwin.
Yeah, he's, I don't think so. That big ledge. Oh, that upset. That was weird. It was like they were both facing different directions, so it covered multiple options. Oh, is this wobble?
Oh, the taunt. The showing that he does not fear right now. He has the iron soul. This is the soul of the iron right now.
Down throw, let's see if he gets conversion. Oh, that was probably a flub. That was probably a flub or a miscalculation.
That's kind of dazed out a second there.
I think 025 just needs to, you know, he can keep him separated with like down smash. That was actually fairly smart. Whoa. If he keeps his stock.
He just abused the Nana CPU tech right there, didn't he?
Yes.
Nice.
Alright.
Showing he actually is an expert on this matchup. Ooh. He's just been chilling this whole time.
I feel like
too stuck.
I feel like 025 needs to hit the lab a little bit because he keeps doing these full hop nairs, which aren't gonna be as effective as short hop nairs. So run up up smash, who cares?
Yeah, Pikachu.
Throwing caution to the wind.
The difference between Pikachu throwing a full hop neutral air and a short neutral air is like pizza compared to something not as good.
Something not as good as pizza.
Not as good as pizza.
Ooh, landed the F smash. Nice down smash,
which
separate
is like
him. Ooh, is that? It's not a dead. Not a dead.
Ooh.
That was really, okay, really good by 025.
Okay. 25.
He's taking his anguish out on his controller right now.
Take some time to breathe.
Definitely choking his controller. Why'd you do that?
Think about things for a second. Remember that it's just a little girl boy with a hammer.
It's just
and
little tiny kids with sticks.
You are an sentient being with powers of controlling electricity. So
that's so frustrating.
The odds.
Wait, got him. Okay, so 025, you know, probably not going to win, but...
I mean, that was pretty good right there.
That was really good. Game 3,
really good.
He definitely has some momentum, though. He's definitely showing that he can do things in this matchup. Just eats a couple of ice cubes.
I think after this, he's going to become the god of this matchup. He's going to think of everything that he should have done.
That's fine. I think he should put this game out of mind. He should go to Pokemon. I would think Pokemon.
I think because he gets stab advantage.
Yes. He has home field advantage. It gives him a lot of stage. The way he can run around, abuse his speed. The blast zones are pushed in, so if he does land a kill move, it kill fairly early. So I think Pokemon.
I think that's very sound. Reasonably sound. The only thing, though, is Dreamland. Forgot about the Dreamland.
Alright. I mean...
Well, if you think about it...
I mean, it makes sense.
If Pikachu gets sent off the stage really far on the stage, he can come back easily. Whereas if Ice Climbers get sent off, then Inanna dies.
Oh, nice meteor cancel, but it doesn't matter. Yeah, the only
if
thing...
If it's just Popo, then usually it'll just be dead anyway.
Yeah, Pikachu's gonna live for a really long time. Usually. My counter argument to that is... Irish is probably gonna get most of his kills through wobbles. So it's not gonna really matter what the blast zones are.
True.
Oh, we barely got him on the edge.
Well,
not as dead.
There's also, you know, Irish could have banned Pokemon.
That's true, he could have banned Pokemon. If that was the case, I really think he banned Fountain.
Banned Fountain?
Yeah, I think he banned Fountain.
I really don't know anything about Smash Bros.
I don't know either. Ooh, down throw, down smash.
Yeah. Ooh,
okay.
Snagging it. Snagging that. Oh, it's snagging.
Ooh, keep
snagging.
It going.
Snagging.
Coast to coast.
Snagging. Ooh, forward smash.
Dash tag.
Okay, dash tag reads. Dash up pass reads.
Ooh. One missed wave dash is all it takes.
Yeah. Also miss input by the dude.
Ooh. Gets hit with hammers from the ice block.
Oh, jeez. That hurt me. That hurt my soul. A little bit.
Yeah, definitely should have let that go a little bit earlier.
He should have waited. He should know at this point, Irish might see the forward smash is coming, might come. So he should have just waited. And then, for see what Irish did. And as of right there, Irish threw out a really early up B, so they probably could have gotten Tail Spike.
It seems that... I don't know what O25 has to do to get back in this. He needs to not get grabbed.
Oh man, he needs to figure out how to DI out of this throw.
Alright, good, good. He went to the DI'd it so they can go to the ledge. Right. Very fortunate.
That was very good.
Oh no.
Oh,
and he's
mashed out, mashed out, yeah. 69%
Super Saiyan percent.
This is a gold percent.
It's over.
Wait, oh, okay, no.
Okay.
He ended it. He ruined it.
Okay. F smash on a platform, raw.
Pretty good, pretty good.
What else you got for me?
Oh, he hits Nana. He's just gonna abuse Nana.
Oh, he's on a dead.
Okay. Oh, Nana? He's going for the reverse tail spike.
Oh, that's wow. Like,
that's really hard to land.
That was a really good thunder drill, or lightning. I don't know what that's called. Nice down special. Oh, okay. Killed him off the top. No need to kill Nana.
Yeah.
So, O25 is cutting down the lead slightly. He needs to just if he really puts in work this stock, I think he's got a chance.
This is game three.
Yes.
So winner will take all.
Yes. Winner advances into the winner through the winner's bracket.
Yes. And play against me, because I am waiting on this match.
Oh, okay.
That's why I'm on the mic, because I knew I'm waiting on Josh, and I'm like, oh yeah. Josh will probably take like
Oh, not a dead.
Be in the
okay,
right,
if he can get it.
Oh, he got it, he got it. He got it. Oh no,
that was actually
smash.
Really well spaced.
Oh.
I don't agree with it, but it was well spaced.
Forward smash needs near ledge needs to calm down a little bit, need to wait a little bit.
Oh, he caught him. He caught him in his approach. Down throw, comes chain grab.
Josh showing the mastery that he has of this matchup right now. Chain grabbing Pikachu.
Chain grabbing Pika.
Poor Pikachu.
Oh, all the up airs.
Josh showing who the real luck of the Irish is right now.
Okay.
I didn't say that.
That could be it. Okay. Alright, last stock.
Yeah, last stock.
If O25 can really put in work, he needs
Nana showing the disrespect.
He needs Irish to SD. Oh, combos. Alright, he had them separate for a little bit. He's got to separate them again.
He's looking.
I really wish we saw O25 use more projectiles.
Ooh.
Oh, that could be it. Oh, no, he didn't turn it.
Oh, he messed up.
Oh,
okay. Oh, what is going on?
Oh, roll F smash.
Pikachu managing to get out the shield in time.
Down.
Ooh.
Yup.
Nice.
Really good games. From both players.
Both midgets.
Yes.
They're both really small.
Real short characters.
In real life.
Good stuff to Irish for maintaining composure that set, even after losing game one with the secondary. Also good stuff to 025, aka Landon. He put in a lot of work.
That was not bad, yeah.
No, that's...